All right, we're gonna do the Atlas Vanguard fight. I don't know if I can win. He's a level 192 Atlas Vanguard. So basically what I'm doing is I'm defending while he has his temporary defense up. Oh, I did not mean to do that. Oh, that fucked me. Because as soon as that temporary defense goes down, I can attack him. And every time he hits me, I get more mana. So as long as I keep my ward up, my health won't go down.
Silent ride, silent ride, silent ride.
so now I have enough mana for my Ice Strike. I just gotta wait for his ward to go away, right here. And I need temporary defense, which is gone now. I just need to wait for both to be off at the same time to use Ice Strike. And that will deal massive amount of damage to him, probably ending the fight. And I think, nope, 7 more turns. Oh, I think I can use it now and win. You win an Atlas Vanguard fight, especially when they're 20 levels ahead of you.